Jim Zephyrin, who did first grade, Hillary Porta, who took care of second grade, Amy Murray did third grade, Sherry Mock was